Hello again, friends. Welcome back. It's Neil once again. We're trying the Traveler's Path tonight. Apologies for the deeper sounding voice or the cold sounding voice. We are definitely congested. Again, thanks to East Asia Soft for providing the review copy of this on the Switch. In our puzzle game, we'd like to play these kind of games once in a while. Language is English, machines, music's everything else is good. So basically, you gotta get from point A to point B and solve as many levels as you can. There's 54 levels to complete here, so we got some travels ahead of us here on the Traveler's Path. Hey, you see you're looking for something to do around here? Let me explain the goal of this game to you. In each level, you must connect the starting point to the end point, passing through all the obstacles along the way. How do I do that? Simple. The starting point is marked by the blue flag, and so is the finish point. Good luck on your journey. Okay. So you gotta move puzzle pieces around the map too. And you can rotate them along, I guess. Like so. And press A again to switch paths. Okay. You rotate the path with the Y button. Whoops, I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that, I don't think. Yeah, I think I kind of took this guy on a wrong turn to Albuquerque here. So I think we got him kind of going that right way. Okay, so we can't get the one up top there. We can't get to that one up top. Okay, so you made it across the pathway? Yes, you did. Okay. We got to the first mission gone here. You completed it in 4 seconds. Your best time is 4 seconds. Best time for the level is 4 seconds. Okay. Okay, so now they get a little more complicated. We gotta go around the rocks. Cannot move that piece. Okay. We get it, we get it, we get it. We can't move that piece. We get it, we get it, we get it. We jives. Thank you. No, that was not what we intended to do there, is it? No, I don't think it was, but... There we go. And we'll speed him on his way. Okay. This one looks like it could trick us. We can't rotate those ones. Okay. There we go. That one's out there to confuse us. Thank you. Okay, so now we got a tricky point where we have to create a path to collect coins. Okay. Little curveball. Interesting. I didn't realize you had to do that part too. Whoops. Thank you. Now there are two travelers we got to deal with. Okay. Got to get red to red and blue to blue. Okay. Isn't that just interesting? Well, red should be able to get where he has to go now. Oh, he could go where he had to go now. Blue players, they have a problem. Problem solved. There we go. It's not like I'm going to run into each other. Won't have any fights. But this has been the Traveler's Pass. We've done 15 levels. I'm enjoying it. Definitely something I'll definitely pick up from time to time in my spare time. Thank you so much for watching, and again, ladies and gentlemen. And as always, kindness begins with you, so practice it often. We'll see you on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.